Labelle High School canceled its third football game of the season after players were exposed to the virus. Players and coaches now have to quarantine for 2 weeks. NBC2's Zach Barrett shows us how the canceled game will affect the rest of the season.
More than 50 students from Labelle High School have been quarantined due to their possible exposure to the coronavirus. Now, the school is cutting off their Friday night lights and canceling their third football game of the season.
You're always likely and susceptible to having a case that does impact what we do and how we do it.
Hendry County School's deputy superintendent says the football game cancellations come with a heavy heart.
We all, myself included, are disappointed that we had to cancel any games because, you know, our football is very important to us.
This week's game cancellation, the school's third of the year, coming as some players were exposed to someone with the virus.
Exposure to someone that has COVID is the same protocol as if someone on the team had it.
Players and coaches quarantining for 2 weeks, making up some of the 54 students and staff quarantining from Labelle High School.
This pandemic hasn't made it easy on anyone.
With two positive cases at the school and a 20% COVID positivity rate in the county, Labelle mother Tanya Wrights says holding games for any sport is irresponsible.
Why would you have social distancing and then create an event where there's going to be a large crowd?
She knows football is king in the county, but she's not sure the games are worth it.
What if your kid gets sick? What if your kid dies? Or what if somebody in your family catches it and they die?
But next Friday is a playoff game for the Cowboys. The fate of that game still up in the air.
We definitely are taking a look at the playoffs.
Reporting in Labelle, Zach Barrett, NBC2.